In Baker, Louisiana, life in a FEMA trailer is coming to a close.
This is the last weekend.
Okay.
The park is closing this weekend.
The government wants to close its last six trailer parks by Sunday, the first day of the hurricane season. The structures have been here since 2005, home for Gulf Coast residents displaced by Hurricane Katrina.
I've been up there for almost 3 years now, but I'm trying to get back home. I should be down there pretty soon, I guess.
At one point, 111 trailer parks dotted the state, but this temporary existence is ending. There are concerns about toxic fumes in the trailers, and there is a desire for residents to have permanent homes.
June 2nd, my power is scheduled to come on at my new apartment.
For some, finding a place to live is a challenge. The government is promising one extra month of subsidized shelter. Hurricanes Katrina and Rita wiped out the supply of affordable housing along the Gulf Coast, so rents are soaring. Residents at this park had FEMA's help in getting a permanent home.
Where I'm going now is
right.
It's much larger.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. It's a matchbox. I got room now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Good.
I can maneuver. That's it.
This is goodbye for Cleveland Stampley. Moving out from a home on wheels, on the way to a new life in a two-bedroom apartment. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.